gold and silver come from?
Gold and silver were part of Earth when it first formed, but the planet was so hot and they were so heavy that they sank to the core. Meteorites hit Earth 200 million years later. By then, the surface was solid, so those are the precious metals you can dig up today.
It's strange to think something on your neck or your fingers got to Earth millions of years before there were even any human beings.